All right, so you're about to build an app with Genesis. One of the first things you'll see is the AI model selector. Let's break down what each option means. By default, it's set to auto, and for most apps, that's exactly where you want it. But if you'd like more control, here's how the models break down. Premium models like Claude Opus 4.5 and Gemini 3 are built for complex projects. Detailed logic, sophisticated code, high quality output. Balanced models like GPT 4.1 are reliable all-rounders, smart and fast. Finally, there are lightweight models like Claude Haiku, GPT 5 Nano, and Gemini Flash Lite. These prioritize speed and are perfect for rapid prototyping. Once your app is generated, you'll move into the editor. This is where you can chat with Genesis to make changes, add features, or ask for suggestions. You'll see the same options here, and the same logic applies. If you're making small edits like changing a color or adding a button, a lightweight model will be fast and efficient. If you're making bigger changes like adding user authentication or rebuilding the user interface, switch to a premium model for better results. Not sure where to start? Choose auto and let the system optimize for you. Only switch models manually if you need extra power or extra speed. So, what will you build next?